Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can make a program run on startups in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will include a link in the description down below. Let's look at placing the program in the startup folder. If you want the program to only open for you, then open a run box and type in shell startup and hit enter. In the folder that opens, drag the icons of the programs that you want to start when you start. If you want that program to open for when all users start up, then in the run box, type in shell common startup. You'll want to do the same thing. Any program that you want to open when Windows opens for the entire system, just drag and drop there. You can also use the registry editor. In the registry editor, if you're after only affecting startup on the current user, then you're going to go into the key HKEY current user. If you're after all users on that system, you're going to use HKEY local machine. After you make that decision, you'll then navigate to software, Microsoft, Windows, current version. Then you're looking for run. On the right hand side, what you're going to do is you're going to right click and you're going to create a new string value. Suppose I want pzip to open up whenever I turn on the computer. I'll need to get the path. I'll then modify, and in the value data, I'll put the path in, click OK. That means that now, whenever I start up this machine, pzip will automatically open up as well. And if you no longer want it to run on startup, you would simply go back in and delete that value. For more articles on how to make your Windows experience more productive, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.